My name's Donald Cannon, and I teach the reading and writing portions of the TOEFL class here at Pericles. My classes are all hands-on. You'll have very little theory, but lots of real-life examples. One example is simple subject-verb placement. There's a mistake that most Russian speakers make in English, and it's just wrong. Simple sentence. How do we say it in Russian? He's reading a book.
Он читает книгу.
Okay. Subject is A, verb is B. He is reading. Он читает. Let's make it a question. Is he reading a book?
Он читает книгу.
Okay. Is he reading? B-A. Он читает. Voice goes up, but the word order remains the same. Everybody knows this. There's nothing complicated about this. But let's go one step further. I asked if he's reading a book.
Я спросил, читает ли он книгу.
Okay. I asked if he is reading. Я спросил, читает ли он. Okay. In English, these two are the same. In Russian, these two are the same. But this is wrong in Russian. That's the mistake that everybody makes. Don't do it.